6 out of the original 20 already scrapped. 7 years after entering operation, one of these electric buses is operated by a gasoline-fired furnace in the...